Any chatters in chat? Copilot, hey, Aaron, in a box, CBLS, C for Gel. Hey, Corbin. Hey, boy, blah, blah, blah. It's like, hello.
Ooh, that's faster than I thought. Oh my god. Get hit by everything.
Was it almost dead?
I wasn't paying attention.
I don't like the whirlwind sound.
It's very, distracting.
Thanks for the 70 months. Hey, Blazor. Hey, Fork Monkey. Hey, Stampezy. Hey, Tyler. I'm also
a wobble.
Nine plus 10 is indeed 21. Hello. Go so well, Carados.
Hey, Louie.
I'm like kind of awake. We'll see how this goes. So far, not very well.
Oh, actually, I do deal okay damage.
Nah, this won't be too bad. Oh. Just have to relearn the fight.
Oh, this shit.
Wait, why'd I go four? That was interesting.
Okay. Ooh. New ship.
Very good. I don't actually get enough from that to level up, I don't think. Oh shit. Okay. I have 40,000 runes. Yes. Nice BLS. That might be the first time anyone's ever done that. Like 8 of these? I actually have HP now. I do. You can change your build. Turns out. And I got a little bit bored. The gold skin duo fight just didn't seem like a thing that I wanted to learn how to do without getting hit. It just, like, wasn't really in the cards. King Ramclaw. Which one makes my damage go up by the most? This one? Alright. Didn't realize you can move your stats around. You can't always, but there is a way to. At least one. Hey, always on the run, though. Hey, Citrus Bee. You no longer make the Elden Ring tryhards upset. Oh, they still get upset. They still tell me my build is wrong. Don't worry. Hey, revert. Alright. This fight looks so miserable. Let's see how this goes. I don't think I've hit it yet. Despite standing next to it and attacking 3 times. Oh my god, I missed again. I mean, it missed a few times. So I think it has 3 different timings on these things it throws at me. And then I have to work out how to, like, survive this and get a hit in, which seems kind of hard. Yeah, that one's slower than the other ones. Can't hit there. I just find this enemy really unpredictable. Like, I can't even tell when I can make attacks. Other than... Alright, this one I can attack on, actually. Oh, they come down again. I see. Oh. Maybe if I'm close enough, I can attack it when it throws, but I'm not sure. Dodge out of the way, I can eventually get a hit there. This is slow. Okay. Is it gonna do the 5th thing? No. There's no hit there. Ow. So if I stay right distance, I get a hit there. So slow. I can get a hit there depending on where the things on the floor are. I might be able to get a hit on that attack. Not just too early. Too late. This is slow. Patch too late. Gags.
Hello. I'm Shaney. Hey, SRXLM.
I honestly don't think the build changes very much at all. Like, I still just have to learn to fight, and eventually I'll reach a point where I dodge the attacks and attack at the right time. And I will probably win slightly quicker when I work that out, but I still do have to just learn the entire fight. Also, learning the fight's a bit faster because I don't die as quickly. Sure, it seems like I have to dodge 20 attacks in a row to whittle down 5% of the health bar. Yeah, I mean, yeah, that's how it goes these days. Not the first time I've died like that.
DJ Phantasm.
My big health bar means I'm tankier, but it comes with trade-offs.
It's like pretty repeatable, I think.
Oh, I didn't realize that that's what that attack was. I think I can attack him.
I have one way I can deal damage.
Ow.
Oh. I wonder if the enemy realizes that it's taking 256 every time it does that.
Ow.
I don't actually know where I am. Oh, I was too close. That was different. I guess I was too close, probably.
That attack's hitting me every time. Comes a bit different speed from what I think.
Hey, Puffin. You probably need to press buttons to win, maybe even in the correct order, but I cannot confirm. Thank you, Fampy. It's 19 months. Appreciate you. I should change my name to Beats Clergy now. I wonder if this one turns into a regular enemy. It's like it has different ways to come out. I think that's a hit I can cut, maybe. That hit me? Oh no. Why? Oh, am I too far to the left, maybe? Maybe I'm too far left. Just wait until the next attack fires, though, and I still get the same thing. Okay, there are not two attacks there. Wait one more attack. Hey, Lucas Jonigan. Missed the last Eldering string. Have we been here long? Not very long. Do I find this game enjoyable? Sure. Hey, Gail. You're a pain. Ituba. Oh. All right. Cool. Tough game to stream because, like, what do you do for 30 seconds, you know? Just make airplane noises. That really is a very large hitbox. I
dodge for it. Okay. Do the big thing. No. This works. Am I winning? Not quite. This is the best I've done though, I feel like. There's another short hit in between. I don't think so. There is. Oh! My first time to phase two. Did I play off stream? I did not, but I did sleep. Which helps. Death. Oh, death.
Become my blade once more.
Oh, death. And you told me over for another year. What is that song?
Those are not their lyrics.
I'm kinda down for you to have a big sword. I don't know. That doesn't seem that much more threatening than what you already do. I'm sure I will find out reasons why it is. Wow. Okay. You look different now. Yeah, that's a glow up. What is happening? Ooh, there's something on my health bar. Is some of this damage not healable or something? What's up with that? Malekith the Black Blade. Wait a second. Are you Margit again? Alright. So we have a prelude, and then we have to do that shit again. I'm sweaty. Why are my hands sweaty? Like, I'm not nervous, I'm just... My hands are sweaty. That didn't work. My body's just remembering the adrenaline. Haven't played for a few days. Fair. It doesn't actually have many moves, huh? There's like five of them or something. Five relevant ones. I swear it waited. What? I thought I had that all worked out. I was gonna be really clever. I was gonna get behind it. How can it make it hit me if I'm behind it? Like that, apparently. Alright, we're gonna reach phase 2 with zero potions, maybe. We're lucky. Alright, so if I'm right there, I do ruin it. Holy shit. They sure give you a gentle prelude, don't they? Hey, Queen of Mischief. Publish my book. March of last year, I think. I think it's been out for a little over a year now. There are literally zero similarities between the first and second phase. It's in the same arena? Might be. That's all the ones I've noticed so far. We could get in this that way. Sorry. Sometimes I save things which probably make absolutely no sense to anyone.
Good. Good.
No, not good. I'll have to work out how to dodge out of that, because sometimes I can get hit. Thank you. Imagine if you could coach the Elden Ring animes. Whoa! I thought that was a different path. I really want to play a game like that, actually. I want to play a game where you control... Well, no, you don't control. You, like, have some bots, and you teach them movesets. And then you choose how to level them up. But they auto-battle. But I want to be, like, writing the logic for their movesets. Basically, I would like to code bots for Diablo 2. I think, is what I'm saying. Sorry, it's like really hard to talk while you're doing this. Oh. What happens to me? Oh, I think there's a hit! Yes! Yes. It's mortal. I think that's gotta be a hit there. It might just be a one-time thing that lowers my max HP. That's a hit. I died. What did I die to? I don't even know.
Fractal Magpie, thanks for the 53 months.
Is the book on Audible? Yeah, it should be. There's a hit there. Hit on that. Okay. Why do they all even want to fight me? What am I doing here? Don't answer that. No more spoilers. I'm a very nice guy, though. Imagine if you went to TwitchCon to meet JORBS, and when you got to the place where I was signing things, boss fight music started going, and then I just fought you to the death. No dialogue. I just didn't press the button. What? What is? What am I doing? Am I back hopping there? Maybe I'm back hopping. Maybe I'm not hitting the direction button. So there's no real reason why I have to learn how to hit it there. Like, I'm not speedrunning the game. But I sure feel like I could. Cool. I seem to be doing worse on phase 2 than I am on phase 1. Hey, Zombie Francis. Killed the tree sentinel guarding the boss. Oh yeah, I am so good at killing tree sentinels. Like, tree sentinels have no chance against me. Everything else in the game, different story. But tree sentinels have worked out. I'm also pretty good at the earth tree things, actually. I forgot what they're called. Keeps going to its fastball. over and over again. No doubt, thanks for 13 months. Appreciate it. I'm not going to read the copy list right now, but I'm sure it's great. The main way I'm getting hit in this fight is just, like, not pressing the dodge button at this point. Like, sometimes I just don't press the button down. Kind of weird. Phase 1 is kind of just a really really long run back for phase 2. Oh! All so close. On this fight so far. So many. I saw Jorbs at a grocery store in the lands between yesterday. I told him how cool it was to meet him in person, but I didn't want to be a tarnished and bother him and ask him for photos or anything. He said, "Oh, like thou art doing now." I was taken aback, and all I could say was, "Huh?" But he kept cutting my head off and going, put these foolish ambitions to rest, and closing his hand shut in front of my face. I walked away and continued with my shopping. I heard him chuckle as I walked away. I remember that, actually, yeah. Always interesting to get recognized while shopping, you know? Alright, how many moves do you have? What is that? Three? Oh, you let me heal. Okay, that one explodes. But I hit it once. Just saying that I hit it once. Is there a... Yes, there is. Hey, Apple's Big. I'm glad you're enjoying it. Eld Wolf. I wonder if I would enjoy playing this game with a mod where the bosses didn't heal every time you respawned. I'm also wondering if, like, other people would enjoy that. I'm sure something like that exists. This game has modding, yeah. This game has multiplayer that's modded, is my understanding. Hey, fun! Ooh. He is saving. Yeah, that would be good. It's okay. I do enjoy this as well. It's fun to try to get better and better at this part of the fight. There's a satisfaction in the mastery of it, right? alternately I can do that.
Thanks for the 8 months, fun.
Does the game have parry? It does.
No doubt.
Unfortunately, this phase one isn't that fun for how long I think I'm going to be playing it for. I'm just kind of like doing the math on this. I'm gonna spend like 2 hours in this phase one or something. It's kind of a long time.